Have you ever wondered what would happen if, like in Interstellar, all the crops has died out due to some disease? In the North Pole, specifically in the archipelago Svalbard, you will find the Svalbard Global Seed Vault. The building is built inside a mountain and constructed from concrete and steel. The seed vault holds over 1 million seed samples from almost every country in the world, which can be stored for thousands of years. If you want to hide something for ages, this is the place.